Hello and welcome to video 17, or is it 16? It'll probably be in the you'll see the actual number. It's probably 16 though. But so yeah, I'd say it's time to resume my conquest. Anyway, I have begun landing some units. I don't know how to put it, but landing units, I think, is the best way to put it. So yeah, I'm gonna be just landing units, and I'm gonna be conquering these guys, so that's why I've done that. Look at that. Wait, what's this? Noble Privilege Vanguard. An extreme centralization of political and military power. Okay, so... Oh, the Purity Party. Okay. What? Okay. Stop there. Okay. Okay, so what to? That's pretty much expected. Here we go. I'm gonna begin. I won't conquer the two planets in that system because I want all of the systems that the Gauls have. However, I will begin preparing to move. This is a good sign. Oh, yep. I already have an army moving out this way. Yes. Very, 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 very soon. Okay, so... Okay, so this will provide mercenary enclave, 20 plus naval capacity, dividends are more frequent, 10% less naval capacity, but have 20 plus energy upkeep. I don't really use mercenaries enough to warrant that. Okay, come on. Well, there goes another one of their planets. Let's see. Okay. This lag is pretty bad. This is some pretty bad lag. So, yeah. Well, I'm gonna do this. And I wanna see. Oh, what's the. Okay, 44. What? Okay, so What? Wait a minute. Hold on. Okay, so that's so 3 and 3. That's 6. That's 70. Then I add a 5 to that. That's 6 and 5. That'd be 110. So that'd be 3. So that'd be 10 in total for these two. Then add 4. 6, that's 10. Since technically this is, okay, 9, which would be, 9 plus 2, that's 11, minus 1 from that, like that. Add that to this, would be, make that 5. So it's around about 100 total in that entire. Probably 110 or so total there. Which is an impressively large number. Okay, so structured sounds. Okay, oh. Thank you. Okay. So, another company of some sort? Yes, the Ethel Democratic States are gone. Completely now. Before I had just destroyed them, but now they're actually gone. They're gonna suffer a very painful defeat. Okay, crime is starting to increase. Okay, crime is starting to increase. This is not good. Crime is starting to increase. Ooh. Now, it's an interesting question of where are you gonna escape to now? So it seems crime is increasing. Okay, so which one do I... You will stay and move here. Okay, so... Well, that's a very interesting one. Okay, so time to move to this checkpoint. I shorten the front line now. Preparing to mobilize. An asteroid manufactory. What mega structure? Okay, so where it is. You see, these guys are a great way to get into the United States. So I might just declare war on them for that. For a strategic reason, basically. I'll just declare war on them for a strategic reason. For solely a strategic reason is basically pretty much a good reason. At least in this sort of like game. Okay, defense army, morale 15 plus upkeep. Okay, so got that. Like, I'm gonna wait until I've destroyed all of this, and then I'm gonna probably attack these guys, by the way. The reason why I've got them lined up here is because this is basically my board now. Speaking of which, how's this going up? Oh! Well, I think it's time now. Who will I end up going to war with? Preservationist, okay, biodiversity, and the natural rights of every sentient species to exist as part of nature. To remain neutral in international affairs, though they can be roused to action by what they perceive as crimes against nature.
Huh.
Well, you know what? Who cares? Time to do it, boys. I've been wanting to go to war with the American Union state anyway, so... Well, I don't really care what they think. Because I will destroy them. Either way. And I've got most of my fleet here. Okay, yeah, that isn't a powerful station. That is just 2 digits worth of power. Yes. Look at this. I've expanded this war. And now it's time to start moving my fleets. Let's see. How about here for starters? Because why the hell not? Oh my god. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's really just one war. Well, I'm going with the 7 million power fleet. Here at least. And then here. Okay, so let's see. Hmm. Well, okay, so I've got this, meaning that I can now blast through and connect my lines while taking the corporation out too, simultaneously. I think I'm now ready to fully take on the ethereal corporation. Ether Incorporated. I'm now ready to take them on. Better question. Are they ready to beat me? Because I don't think so. Well, look at that. Okay, so... Yep, this is good. This will be good. Okay, so they took out a few of my Corvette. Okay, so... Oh! Okay. Now, a thing I'm probably gonna have to check... Oh. And this is why... Okay, so those guys are done. I'm just checking if there's any more that I need to do. Okay. Okay, they're finished. This is my one. 1 billion, nearly. So it looks like I'm nearly finished with the bottom bit of my thing, so that's great. Anyway. Well, ain't that just impressive? Okay, so we've got more cybernetic life forms. Interesting. Okay, so a clone army squadron or clone army battalion army? Clone swarm, okay. Thank you. Wait, what? Ah, there we are. Oh, they're retreating. Ah, this is the pirate system. Well, okay, time to pause, because I'm going to simultaneously attack multiple systems. Okay, if you can hear any bikes, it seems like there's people doing some... Well, I don't know what you'd call it, but bike riding, I think? It would be best way to describe it, yeah. Yes, I'm forcing... The Ethel Corporation no longer has the ability to do this, I think. Oh, okay. Maybe I'll have to hold it. Yeah, I think I am gonna just hold the... Wait, what the... Now that I think about it, it's been a while since... What the... Oh, this is a battle. I'm entering their core systems now. Now it's not an easy fight. Hmm. I need to actually get on their border. I don't think they're gonna easily win this. Okay, I need to check. Okay, time to... At least I think it's time. Okay, okay, where is this? That's great. Quite impressive. But also not impressive at the same time. Not impressive whatsoever at the same time. That is very funny. Okay. Oh my god. Ah, an insult. Ah, yes, I see. Oof, yep. Thank you. 4 million strength. I see. Well, this is certainly a fight for my power. It's certainly making me fight for it, darn. Well, least I can do is absolutely shred their fleets and absolutely make sure it costs them literally millions. Okay, so they are definitely putting in a lot of... The Ethereal Incorporated definitely fight a lot harder for every inch of ground. Every planet I've taken from them has actually cost me a decent amount of my manpower. And speaking of which, I am about to supplement... Wait, is it done? Yes, it is. Okay, good. Saying that, I am about to supplement this army. They probably need new forces now. If they didn't before, that's great, but you know. They were just pretty bloody. At this point, the United States of America has to defend this system to the death. There is no way that they can abandon that system. It connects to their territory. Also, once I'm done, these lot are going to be conquered. You Yes. Enter their... I'm gonna enter their core system. Oh, so they can go through here. Okay, that's something interesting to note. Okay. This is not good. I did not think that they'll have access through this area. Where is this? Where is this? Oh wait, I have an army in the region already. I'm gonna send my larger army over here. This should help. Surely they can't possibly... Okay, where's... Okay, if they go here, I'll be happy. I really don't mind them dealing with this. Or at least attempting to. But it does not look like they're doing that. I'll have to worry about that later. But I think I know something I can do in the meantime. Oh, the lag. The lag. Oh, boy. Oh. A ruined ring section now, have we? Thank you. Yes, okay, I see. Huh. It'd be hilarious if they thought that they could do this forever. Anyway, what they have, however, done is exposed a weakness. I'm gonna keep a fleet out here, though, so, you know. Okay, so 1.5.